You won't believe this, but in Finding Nemo, we hear Bruce cry and say,
"I never knew my father!"
Come here.
Which is true because Marlin is actually Bruce's dad, but he had to change his identity to that of a clownfish because he wanted to go to clown school right after Bruce was born. That's why Marlin's name is Marlin, because he is secretly telling you that he is another type of fish than the one he appears to be.